Hi there everyone. Welcome to Fingers, Fums and Fits, and in today's episode of TTPITL I'll be painting Kaylee from Firefly Adventures Brigands and Browncoats. Can I keep the paint inside the lines? Let's find out. Now, I usually like to focus on the heroic model for these videos, which for Kaylee is the one on the right. But, in this case, I just think the casual model on the left looks more heroic, so I'll be painting it up that way. And so I started with a base coat of Corax White. Cadian flesh tone for her skin. And Mournfang brown for her hair and boots. I painted her overalls with ogre camo, but that wasn't as dark or as khaki as I'd like. So I washed them with a 1-to-1 mix of Gulliman flesh and contrast medium. The idea here was to shade the recesses, not to recolor the overalls. I then painted her sleeves with pink horror. And used straight Gulliman flesh on her skin and boots. I then painted her sleeves with a 2-to-1 mix of Karaberg Crimson and Contrast Medium, again, just to provide some shading. However, it was at this point I realized I hadn't painted her wrench, so that got a coat of Lead Belcher. Before I washed all the metallic elements with Null Oil. It was then on to some highlighting, starting with a relayer of Cadian flesh tone on her skin. Followed by a Kislev flesh highlight. And then a few other little highlights, such as Stormhost Silver on the metallics, and XV88 on the boots and hair. And then all that was left was the base, on which I slathered on some Armageddon dust, and Seraphim Sepia. And so here are the models side by side, with the rims painted to differentiate. Heroic with Warpstone Glow, and casual with XV88. So, what do we think? Did I manage to keep the paint inside the lines? Please let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you again for the next one. Have a great day everyone, and I'll see you later.
I'd also like to give a shout out to my friends at the Nerd Hut in Ipswich. They have a great range of all things nerdy and gaming, so if you ever happen to be in the area, drop in and say hi, and see what they've got available. And if retro video games are more your thing, please do check out my other channel, Retribution Gaming, where I do let's plays of old video games, I look at some more obscure bits and pieces, and there might be a few updates of a video game project that I'm working on as well. So please do check that out, give it a subscribe and a like, I'd really appreciate it. But yeah, this has been Fingers, Thumbs and Fits. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please do leave a like, that will help me out a hell of a lot. Subscribe so that you know when I've posted more content. And I hope to see you for the next one. Once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye bye.